China, world's most populated country, is always known to be India's rival. Since the Sino-Indian War in 1962, there has been continuous conflicts between these two nations, be it related to Dokalam or some other case. With this uneven political history between these two nations, one thing is really appreciable. That is, India and China still maintains a good business relationship between each other, be it in the government level or the non-government level. Whenever we made videos on Kolkata Metro's Chinese Siena Dalian Metro rakes that are yet to be imported, you guys have shown how much you hate Chinese products. Some of you have also mentioned that you preferred those snag-prone ICF rakes rather than the swanky Chinese Metro rakes. Some of you even blame the West Bengal government to be responsible for buying Chinese Metro for Kolkata, when the entire Kolkata Metro is actually under the government of India. Well, our constitution gives us freedom of speech, and thus everybody keeps on fighting. But did you ever try to find out why our government is buying Chinese metros? Well, there is no particular statements from the government, since this is considered to be a common Indo-China trade. But in this video, we will analyze some of the probable points of why we are buying metro trains from China. Well, this video is not going to be based only on Kolkata Metro. India already has Gurgaon and Mumbai Metro that operates with Chinese metro trains. And Kolkata, Noida, Nagpur, Navi Mumbai are going to use Chinese metro train sets. Why? Simply because they are cheap and excellent in production quality. If you ever have travelled in Mumbai Metro or Gurgaon Metro, you know how good those metro coaches are. Well, Mumbai Metro coaches had some problems with water dripping from the roof because of AC condensations. Other than this, they are excellent. And by the next year, you will also get to ride Kolkata Metro and Noida Metro's Chinese rakes. Let's compare the Chinese metro coaches with the Indian-made metro coaches. Kolkata Metro has ordered 84 standard gauge metro coaches from Indian BEML and 112 broad gauge coaches from Siena Dalian. The cost of the 112 Siena Dalian coaches has not been mentioned on behalf of the government. But analyzing the average price of coaches, it is estimated that 112 coaches costs around 800 crore, whereas 84 BEML coaches are around 900 crores. Well, you might find this point baseless since the cost of the Chinese rakes is unknown. I agree. But won't you think manufacturing of metros for India in China is not satisfying the Make in India program of Government of India? You would say, when Alstom and Bombardier has manufacturing plants in India, then why are we buying from China? Simply because Alstom and Bombardier did not win biddings. India, being a developing country, is constructing so many metro railways across the nation, and you know metros are too expensive. And when China is offering better deals in cheap rate, why do you think we will choose other companies? Even BML is costlier. Now coming back to the Make in India initiative, Siena Dalian has agreed to construct a metro coach factory in Maharashtra after it won the contract to supply 69 coaches to Nagpur Metro. But currently they are showing no interest in setting up the plant. So Maha Metro has decided to assemble the metro coaches in Bhutibori extension. Lastly, no political conflicts can ever stop trade between two countries. This can directly affect the economy of the nation. It is definitely a proud moment for us that Alstom India is exporting metro coaches to Sydney Metro. But again, Alstom is not an Indian company. We want to see the day when the native Indian manufacturers like BEML or ICF will be exporting coaches to other nations. Chinese metros are excellent in quality, at least far, far, far better than the present ICF metros. Once ICF metros becomes comparable to other metros across the world, Indian metros can switch to ICF, as they will be even cheaper than any other metro train in the world, Train 18 being an example of that. So let's celebrate that India, being a developing nation, at least will have many metro rails. And if you really want to boycott Chinese products, boycott basic Chinese electronics that are really cheap in quality and durability. Metro Rail Blog wishes you a very happy Diwali. This is the time when India's pollution rises to its maximum level. And we know it is baseless to request Indians to stop bursting firecrackers. So this Diwali, please use public transport systems instead of your own transport. And prefer non-polluting rail-based transits as much as you can. Let's be friendly to the nature. Thanks a lot for watching. Please subscribe to our channel for more videos related to rapid transits across India. Have a nice day.